Hi, Alessia Rostani of Leading Trader. Hope you're well. I want to give you a fresh update on the stock market, especially after the major drop and sell-off that we saw yesterday. You can see here. And quite a violent and dramatic drop as we saw yesterday on Wednesday. So what does all this mean? In fact, here's what's going on. As you probably may be aware, a lot of folks right now are predicting a bear market. A lot of folks are saying, hey, you know what? This crash you see here, we're heading potentially for a major crash and the start of the bear market. In other words, the bull market has ended and we're heading towards the major downward trend or bear market. However, I disagree. And let me just say this. Firstly, it is true that just recently we were issued with a Dow Theory sell signal. Let me explain what that is. Firstly, one of the greatest market timers, whose name is Jack Shanop of the Dow Theory, he said yesterday that a Dow Theory sell signal was generated. Now, what is a Dow Theory sell signal? It is important. So let's consider it. A Dow Theory sell signal, as you can see here, is comprised of three things. Okay, so three things must come true. Firstly, you need to see a drop of about 5 to 10% forming a panic low in either the Dow, the S&P, and the transportation index. Okay, so you must see a drop, a panic drop like this, as you can see here. That was it. That was number one, a panic drop of about 5 to 10%. Then you must have a rally of about 3%, and that was essentially what we saw here that you can see there, that little bit of a rally there. Then it must be followed by another drop and close below the original panic low, which is what happened in the last few days, as you can see here. That's the third part. And in fact, yesterday's drop that you see on this bar, that essentially fulfilled the three-part criteria of the Dow Theory sell signal. Because yesterday's drop, in fact, let me just put this here for you. Let me number them. One, two, three. This drop of yesterday essentially completed and fulfilled the Dow Theory sell signal, because yesterday's close essentially closed below the panic lows of early October. Okay, so we do have a Dow Theory sell signal. Does this mean we're heading definitely towards a bear market? No, not at all. In fact, Jack Shanop, the Dow Theory, says that this is actually only a 50% sell signal. So he doesn't say it's 100% sell signal. He calls it a 50%, only a halfway sell signal. So essentially, it is a huge warning signal, which could indicate a bit further selling to come. My own personal opinion, based on the facts and the evidence, says that this is not actually the start of a bear market. So let me just give you some reasons as to why I am not panicking and why I'm actually looking for a buying opportunity here on the stock market. So let me just show this to you. As the stock market sold off, we've seen increase in what? Increase in volatility. So volatility has actually increased, as you can see here. In fact, October has seen a dramatic increase, as you can see here, in the VIX, in the volatility index. This chart here, courtesy of Mark Halbert, shows to you what I've been saying, which is that October, on average, sees the highest volatility. Take a look at this. All the months of the year, and which has the highest volatility? The month of October, as you can see here. All right. So it's not surprising we're seeing such downside pressure, such volatility this month. It's normal. It happens almost on a regular basis each year. And this chart you see here is a chart I showed you just a few days ago in my video, as you can see here, a scary time for Bitcoin and the stock markets. I would encourage you, if you haven't seen this video, to go and watch this video, in fact, in full, because I give you a lot of information here in this video. But just to give you a recap, essentially what I said in that video is the month of October, November, and December. Okay, so this period from Halloween, essentially from the end of October to December, we're seeing strength in the stock market. In fact, let me show you this. This is an article that was posted just yesterday in MarketWatch, and they confirmed exactly what I've been saying in my videos here as well. Here's what the article says. Does Halloween really have a black magic effect on the stock market? Now, what are they talking about? So let me bring this down for you so you can actually see it. Here's what the author says. He says, nobody knows why, but a creepily simple way to earn superior long-term stock market returns throughout history has been to invest in stocks on All Hallows Eve, October 31st, each year. He says two finance professors found this after studying over 300 years worth of stock market data from 100 stock markets around the world. So not just the US markets, but the UK, the Middle East, in fact, all the major markets around the world, and not just 100 years, but 300 years worth of market data. So guys, this has been now proven, a proven fact by statisticians that the Halloween effect is real. In fact, you can read their paper if you want. I'll put it for you in the description box. Here it is. The Halloween indicators sell in May and go away everywhere and all the time. All right, guys. So the bottom line is this. As I explained to you in my video a few days ago, and as I explained to you today in this video, bottom line is this. I'm looking for a buying opportunity here on the stock markets. Okay, so I'm loving this drop in the stock market. And guess what? I do believe that very soon we're going to see a bottoming pattern forming. And once that bottoming pattern forms, we get the buy signal, then we're looking to get long on the stock market. And by the way, let me say this. I have learned my lesson. And in fact, all professional investors who are watching this video right now know this, that going against the stock market between October and December can only result in this. I think this is the perfect image to describe what I'm telling you. If you decide to ignore the Halloween effect, in other words, if you go against the market or short the market between October to December or between Halloween and December, what you're going to get is essentially the market giving you a kick in the cojones. And as this picture shows, the markets can be cruel, they can be ruthless, and if you try to go against the evidence and the facts, yes, the bear is going to come and kick us in the cojones. We definitely don't want that to happen. One more thing before I finish this video. My good friend Charlie Burton, who you may have seen in my videos, he has a great channel on YouTube. His channel is called Easy Trader. I would highly encourage you to check out his videos. Again, I'll put the link for you in the description box and also here for you in the video so you can click on it. So go ahead and check out his videos. Fantastic stuff and material here. And also I would encourage you guys, if you like his videos, please subscribe to his channel as well. I would really appreciate that. Thank you very much, guys. And I'll see you guys in the next update.